This is an Artisan News Wrap for January 28, 2011. Vince Neil pled guilty to driving under the influence in Las Vegas on January 26th, and he'll have to spend 15 days in the Clark County Jail and 15 days under house arrest. He was stopped in his black Lamborghini after leaving the Las Vegas Hilton. Meanwhile, Glee and Kings of Leon are at odds after the band refused to let their songs be in the show. Ryan Murphy said of the band, "F*** you, Kings of Leon. They're self-centered assholes, and they're missing the big picture. They miss that a 7-year-old kid can see someone close to their age singing a Kings of Leon song, which will maybe make them want to join a Glee club or pick up a musical instrument." Kings of Leon drummer Nathan Followill responded by tweeting, "Dear Ryan Murphy, let it go. See a therapist, get a manicure, buy a new bra. Zip your lip and focus on educating 7-year-olds how to say f***." Meanwhile, nobody knows the real story between Muse frontman Matthew Bellamy and Kate Hudson. An insider allegedly told the Sun newspaper of a secret engagement party at a London hotel, but the actress, who is expecting a baby with Bellamy, denied the reports. She told the Graham Norton show in Britain, quote, "I don't like putting that sort of pressure on it, and I don't feel it necessary to get married. I'm 31, I already have one child, and have had one divorce, so it's not necessarily the golden ticket. I just want to be happy," end quote. Hudson already has a 7-year-old son with vocalist for the Black Crowes, Chris Robinson.